came for me, I tell them love. I took a lot of chow. Are you sweet Princess Silke? I am wise, intelligent, I am kind, and I am generous. These are precarious circumstances, and I brought it into the field a long time ago. Out of it, what is there to know? One must just pay attention to it, and pay close attention to it, and continue looking, and pay more attention to it. You cannot bring children to the world. You have to teach your children to pay attention. How can you? You are never equipped to guide them through these precarious times. To pay attention, to listen carefully, to never close up, to take a moment and pause. What just happened, feel into, before you open, on and on. You are not equipped because you yourself haven't figured it out. What it takes to live. Children are not just a hassle for your involvement or evolvement. They are a huge danger to our community. Slandering delinquents, as they all copy you. You take my money, Princess Silke's money, yes, and you have zero concern. Zero concern of my well-being, of her well-being. You steal, you abuse, and you murder. You are the murderers of Jesus. Who are you? Who is you? You do not see Princess Silke. You don't see me. You never observe. You don't know who I am. You don't understand. What is there between the lines? What is there between? What is there beyond my physical body? Or the sentence you are told to say or not to say? Or the messages you are asked to give out? You don't understand because you don't look. You cannot see who I am. You never observe. You're just closed up. You never think about and somebody else's needs. Her needs, my needs. Do you understand? Her needs, my needs. That means your needs too. That means exactly the same. Do you understand? You have zero concern of her, my well-being. Whatever that is you give out, that's what you can receive back. Because I have very much concern for anybody's well-being, but you cannot see it because you're not look, you're not listening, and you don't care. So you cannot understand how much I am concerned. Because we have to meet in that vibration where you are concerned as well. So you have zero concern for another person's well-being. That means that you will understand that everybody on the whole wide world doesn't give a shit about you either. No matter what other people do, you only can live what is your experience. And your experience is poop and fart, and you understand. That's why they can't bow in the coffee shop, because they don't see how much I am welcoming. You bleed me dry. Jesus is love. And your hatred, your fear, you're a monster. Delicacy is never on your plate. You exercise violence. Murder is the life taken away. by your indication, the life has no chance. Attention is the start. Quiet is the way. Moments of realization takes to gain introspection.